Dude, I got so much wheelie footage, you're good. Holy crap.
Dude, fuck yeah.
That one you did so long, bro. I was tripping. It's like 30, 40 seconds. That kid's insane.
Was he like riding motorcycle before?
No. He rode like a mountain bike. Learned on a mountain bike, dude.
All those tricks on a mountain bike? He's got a base of balance.
Yeah, I've never seen balance like that. That shit's crazy.
Yeah, pedaling it and then getting it. Yeah. Jake's a beast.
On a BMX.
He hasn't even, I'm sure he may have tried like a motorcycle, but maybe not wheeling it, but dude, I can't wait till he gets one. Gonna wheelie like, yeah.
Oh yeah, he can do the heavy one.
We just went on a stunt ride the other week, and there's dudes with Harleys and on the ground, like any kind of bike, like Zumas, 50cc's, like a bunch, and they're all just. I saw some guy on a brand new MT07, brand new tack and everything, just popping bike.
People
are crazy.
57.
Is this a world or is this an
M1? They're cheaper and like you get the 260 is like $5,000.
They are cheaper?
Yeah, they're like 36, yeah.
What's the range on that?
If you were to baby it, like, no more than, like, 25, my personal record's, 57.
Damn.
I'd say 35 miles. 30.
Probably get
probably
about...
Probably, like, 35, 40 miles.
Getting 50 miles out of this thing. It's so exhilarating. It's fucking nuts.
Oh, when Sawyer had me on his, I was like scared to death. He's like, no, man, you've ridden a skateboard. You know it.
How many miles are you getting?
It was still crazy going like 20 miles. Just.
I mean, these go like 38.
Oh, wow. How much range do you get? Like?
I sold X... What is it called? The
X260.
Yeah, I get
it. It's the same thing as a Surron. It's just... made by Segway because they have 90%, they're like 90% of the shareholder of Surron. And so that's why they can adopt their